Yes, it is illegal for hiring prostitute in China. This week, the celebrated Chinese pianist Li Yundi has been detained for soliciting a prostitute. Li, 39-year-old and a sex worker, 29, have confessed to the illegal activity, Beijing police said. They were caught after authorities received tip-offs from the public. While the police did not publish his full name in the notice, state media outlets later confirmed it to be Li. The news has shocked many fans of the man known as China's Piano Prince. At just 18, Li became the youngest pianist, and the first Chinese person, to win first prize at the prestigious International Chopin Piano Competition in 2000. He has gone on to perform all around the world and is a household name in China. After the news broke, the Chinese Musicians Association said that it would revoke Li's membership as he represents extremely negative social impact. Some observers said that his detention could be seen as a warning to other immoral celebrities as China ramps up its recent crackdown on the entertainment industry. Under Chinese law, those who solicit or manage sex workers can be detained for up to 15 days and fined up to 5,000 yuan, which is around $780. The revelation of Li's scandal has also been a subject of debate as other internet users question whether it's ethical for media and the police to publicly disclose one's identity in alleged prostitution case. Prostitution is perfectly legal and normal in many countries. Why should it be so much of a public outcry here in China? One wrote on WeChat. So now, is prostitution legal in your country? Leave a comment below and let us know.